pressing on the version of the Golden Gate and the Golden State. From here, catch a glimpse of its famous landmark.
Wow.
and to the right of the train are the sparkling gold spires of one of Disney's most beloved attractions, It's a Small World. Beyond it is the wacky world of Disney's classic cartoon characters, Mickey's Toontown. Home to Pinocchio, Snow White, Peter Pan, and other storybook characters.
Rose the Duck. No,
we're now approaching the Tomorrowland Monorail Station, our final destination. Please remain seated until the monorail comes to a complete stop. Then, collect your belongings, wash your hands, and step carefully from the train. On behalf of all of our crew, thanks for traveling with us, and we hope you'll have a happy and memorable visit here at Disneyland.
That's right, we're now in our final approach to the Tomorrowland Monorail Station. This is going to be everybody's last and final stop if you are traveling with a stroller. We do kindly ask you not assemble your stroller until you get all the way downstairs to the ground level. For those of you in the back of the monorail, you're going to be exiting to your left. For those of you in the front of the monorail, you're going to be exiting.